Hey guys, welcome back to my video. And today we are actually, I got another squishy package. This time it's 3 and a 0 package. 30 package of squishies. So, no, it's all one package, man. So, let's get into the video. So, the first squishy I have here is this donut squishy. I'm kind of disappointed with this one. Maybe it's not like, it doesn't really rise, but it smells really good. I really like it. It looks like someone's taken a bite out of it. So, yeah, good. Next one, this bread squishy. I've got a bread squishy, but it looks totally different. I'll do the other bread squishy next as well. So this one actually does like rise quite slow rising. I love this one so much. It's a cute, like, do slow motion. That's number 2. Oh yeah, the other bread squishy. Next one is it's panda bread. It's so cute. I just want to squeeze it. I can't squeeze it. It's like, it's so soft. Look. Quite slow rising, isn't it? Good. Now, over bread squishy. That looks so funny, but you wonder why I'm so muddy? It's because I've just been in a like a muddy fun run, sponsor money. So yeah, this. Isn't right, this didn't rise either, but cute. It doesn't really have a smell, this one. Need to move them along. Right, next. Well, that was number 4. Next one. Trying to do like British ones first because some of them are Japanese. So I'm doing my least favourite to my favourite. I'll start that now. This one. This is my least favourite out of the ones that I've got less. I just like don't like the decoration, and it looks really yucky from the back though. And it's like defected. It's like pink. It's like got holes in. So yeah, but I think it's supposed to be like a Japanese sushi, I think, because it looks like rice. Next one. It's really hard. This one isn't mine. This one's from my mum. Because I've got two of them now. So, now, the second least favourite is probably this one. I don't know what it's supposed to be. It looks like a meringue kind of thing, or croissant. It doesn't really look like croissant. These croissants are more like that. And they're like, not white. This one doesn't even rise either. Right, next one. I don't know. It's like, oh, probably this one. My god, it's so pretty. This one's so nice. Except from, it didn't rise. So, yeah. I'm gonna put that one up actually so you can see how beautiful it is. I don't think it works if you like stand these up. Oh my god, it did. I'm gonna be back once I do it. I nearly got all of them up. So let's do more. So my third least favorite is probably, I'd say probably this one that I'm squishing right now. Very thin, look how thin it is. It's thinner off camera, it looks thinner on this side than that side. So the next thing, I put that there. There we go. And that one is there. Right. Next one. It's probably this one.
What's that?
It's
you there, did you?
It's quite small version.
Love
it. Next one is probably this sushi. It's a what's it called again? I forgot what it's called, but it's a Japanese like toy kind of thing. The yellow dude. It's squishy, but it's not rice. It doesn't rise. Next one. This this one. It's like a clown. It's like so yep, love that one. Next one is this pool. Sorry if you think this is a bit cringe or anything. I don't mean to. But next one. We have this one. Yep. Good. This one. It's a bear. Very pink bear. It looks like a marshmallow. I don't know if this is a Japanese one. But I think all squishies are like Japanese. I don't know. This one, you know, I've already got this one. This one is softer. I feel like, you know what, I feel like people do. I feel like people buy them off like Amazon and stuff, and eBay and stuff. And then they sell them themselves without even having the squish off them. So it's brand new, and that's what I think they do. So, that was that one. Next, so at the moment we've got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15 so far. Next one is probably the sushi. It's not really, I'm not doing the favorite things anymore. So, yep, I love it. Next is this. I don't know what it's supposed to be, but it's like, it's very fast rising. So, yeah. Next is this one. This one is really cool. I think it's a swift roll. It's like pink and like salmon-y. By the way, the front, the front is lighter than it looks. Next, this one. This is one of my favorites. It's like it's quite so rising. It's bleeding. Can't have a rose, don't they? So, this is a Japanese one. You can see this is Japanese right here, and that actually says Gigitoma. Gigitoma means it's squishy. So next is this love heart. It's a good star in it. It doesn't smell of anything. You could do like a pirate that. Say like for Halloween, that's what I mean. Like a pirate, like a girl pirate. Could be like, and it's just a squishy over here. Or you could be like a squishy zombie. And it's squishy to touch to this girl.
I think the only place you probably get pink.
So like here, look. So next is this piggy. You've already seen that before. Next is this fish. You've seen this one before as well. Next is this. I think it's like supposed to be seal, because other seal species of sea have been like this. At the same place as this. Sorry about the big noise. Yep. So, love it. This one.
How long
is
it been in?
It's like a bread.
Oh.
Very smooth rising. Love it. Now, that takes for ages. Oh yeah, this one. Panda. That's a bit squishy. Quite so random. I put this to the side. Say like, see if I got this one. Right, look, the size difference. Look.
Did you put the New York stuff?
Right, next is this. I'm saving my favorite till last night. This burger. Oh, I'm not saying this is my favorite, just like, yeah. So yeah, next is this panda. It's practically the same panda as this, but with its tongue out and smaller. My last one, my favorite one.
Wait, you're gonna lose it.
Yes, this is my favorite. Forgot what the yellow guy's called. So, yes, thanks for watching, bye!